If you've been lucky, you've caught David Synn and his bank of mighty keyboards at several area open mics at the Blue Parrot or the Empty Glass. We'll keep you posted on his future performances. David was the mastermind behind the progressive band Synthetics, and now he's struck out on his own. We caught up to him at the Empty Glass, and this is a song called Skinny Man, and incorporated into the video is a short film by Frank Minucci called Night Drive on Acid. Here's David Synn with Skinny Man on Radio Free Charleston.
Thank you. Breathe.
Trust.
That's almost it this week. Remember, you can follow us on our new Facebook fan page, or check us out on Twitter, MySpace, or the MySpace archive site. You can also watch the newest episodes of the show and read production notes at the Pop Cult blog, which is no longer part of the Gaz, but is finally, after 5 years, a proper part of the Gazette. And you can also see the shows at shoutsandhollers.com. On the way out, Radio Free Charleston's cutest couple, Captain Crash and the Beauty Queen, are taking up residency at the Fifth Quarter. You can catch them every Wednesday in April and every Monday and Wednesday in May. We went out last Wednesday and just happened to catch them doing the song Some Say. Here's Captain Crash and the Beauty Queen playing us out with Some Say on Radio Free Charleston. That's it for me. I got stuff to do.
I'm Rudy Benucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston.
Bye! Bye! Goodbye!